side, and in the corner on the left-hand side you can see the Grand Bretagne Hotel, one of the most ancient and most luxurious hotels in the city of Athens, and Vasilis Sophia's Avenue, where I think it's found yesterday, Margo as the Parthenon, Ionic style, with the statues of Apollo and Athena surmounting the two Ionic columns. Below the Greek flag on the pediment, the theme of the birth of the goddess Athena that was depicted on the eastern pediment of the Parthenon as well. And on the right and left hand side of the staircase, behind the orange trees, we can see the statues of Socrates and Plato. Consider how the temples were decorated in the ancient times.
Yeah.